Hello, my beautiful friends. I am back, and I am back with a Sephora and Nope with a ColourPop unboxing. And this box, I got it a couple of days ago. I got a lot of them a couple of days ago. I'm just unboxing the boxes right now because I got a lot of stuff to unbox. So this is how it comes, and it says ColourPop. Just trying to get all these boxes and packages out of my room. So the first thing because I did get the special, the 2 for $2 sale. So hopefully they don't come out with no more Star Wars palettes. So the last palette for the Star Wars, I got the child, I got the Mandalorian, and the last palette that I did get is the Darth Vader palette, which is for the collection, which I don't think I'm going to throw out this box because, well, actually the box is the same thing as this, and I thought it's so beautiful. The colors is what sold me. And I saw Steph's Beauty Stash, Steph from Steph's Beauty Shop, do a look with it, and I saw that black and that red and then this gray, and she just did a look with these colors, and I fell in love with the palette. So that's the way the palette looks. I see that this one over here is a little like mistreated here. So I'm just going to press it. This is like a super shot. Look at this color. It looks so much better. Look at this. Look at that color. It is so vibrant. I just fell in love with it. This red. Look at this red. Look at that red. That red is so beautiful. I just needed to get this palette. Then I'm going to show you the black. The black has like little specks of then look at that black. See the little specks right there? You don't see it once you put it in your lid. So that's a true Darth Vader. So that's Darth Vader palette. I just fell in love with it. Let's do one last one. Let's do this matte one right here. And this one is Imperial Forces. That one's a little powdery. Okay, that's the bottom right there. Okay, so I did. Let's start with the red. I am the master is the red one. Stormtroopers is this one. Dark Side, the black one. Imperial Forces. Oops. Wow. And the gray is Imperial Forces. That is a beautiful palette. So that's the Darth Vader. Okay, so got that one. I got to bring I always forget. Then, of course, A clean cloth. Okay, I got one of these makeup wipes. Okay, what a mess. The dark one really did a mess on my hands. Oh my god, I thought yesterday I drew blood and I thought of that. Got a black and blue right there. And I thought that was the black shadow. Okay, and then the other one that I got is the Glow Getter. And I just fell in love with the color story in this one. See that one? This one right here is Dimmer, Flame Fatale, Signal, Flare, Flashlight, Glowworm, Night Night, Flicker, Sundown. And I'm definitely gonna swatch Flame Fatale. Wow. That is such a beautiful yellow. Glowworm. That one is Flashlight. Let's go with Flicker. And one last one would be Sundown. I'll put it over here. Okay. Okay, we're gonna do it like this. Sundown. Flame Fatale. Glowworm. Glow Getter. Flashlight. Flicker. So those are the colors. Beautiful colors. And I don't think I gave you a matte. Let me give you a matte. I'll give you this one right here. Let's give you Dimmer. Let's give you Dimmer and Night Night. Okay. Dimmer. Dimmer is like a peach, like a beige. And Night Night. And Dimmer is like my skin, so. Sorry. Well, this is good. I think that the one that's like my skin, that would be the Dimmer, is gonna be a transition shade. So go to the ColourPop page and take advantage of the 2-for-1, because you're really getting a good deal, because I got two palettes for $22. Okay, where is my Darth Vader palette? Here we go. Then I picked up The Shock Shadows, which was the Super Shock Shadows, which is this one, and the color Ultra Metallica, Metallic, 6 a.m. Look how beautiful. Looks terrible with my finger all stained up. But look at that color. It is a beautiful color if you're over here. Where's my... Let's clean up these fingers good. Yeah, because they look disgusting. And then the other one is In Harmony. Oh my God, In Harmony is destroyed. Lucky thing you can press them back in. This one is In Harmony. Look at this color. It's gold. Real beautiful gold. Okay. So that's like a peach and that's a gold. So got those two. So like that I can use them with the shadows, with any shadow, just like a tag along. Okay, so that is everything I got from. Make sure I didn't get anything else, because knowing me, one time I bought something from ColourPop and I threw out my liner. I was so upset at myself. Because then when I looked at on the email, I couldn't believe that I had thrown out the liners. Okay, so that is that. Okay, guys, and that is what I have for you for this video. So don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that little bell, and I will see you on my next video. And remember, I'm doing my giveaway on the 21st, which would be coming this weekend. So hopefully, well, maybe by the time I throw these videos out, probably the giveaway will be done. It'll probably be already up. Okay, so have a beautiful, blessed day. Love you guys. Stay safe. And I'll see you then. Have a beautiful, blessed day. See you then. Bye.